go if you want to. Mm-hmm. If you want me to show you some of the qigong moves.
Yeah, okay.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see any
more. Maybe a little bit, just get something up. Until it's really thick. You have to remember to pump that every now and again, like, and go up. I'll just take a little bit and see if the bees are going to be aggressive, and if they're not, you probably won't need to pump up. So that's good. We moved. They're working on this side and that side.
Okay.
So that's good. And they're not, if they're getting aggressive, they'd already be, as soon as you left the lid off, they'd be going for yourself, but Move it. Side to side, that side and then that side. Mm-hmm. You can blow on them to get them out of the way. Then use the other end and hook it under there. The other end is that. And this touches on the top of that.
Quickly film that close up.
That's the brood area with honey around the edge. The other side there's got more brood. This is female brood, it's all pretty flat, same height as the honeycomb.
That is beautiful. Wow.
Well, maybe I'll smoke them while you... I get the wafer. Just get the thing in the way. From off the top. Right. Yeah, especially the next page. Yep. Well, that one we're already doing that. Yeah. Oh, at least break it, because now we've got more room, we can move it aside and we won't. Side is only honey or that side? Yep.
Yeah, that's
honey.
Pure honey.
Woohoo!
Yeah, let me just stroke that box.
Just one or two on the edge. Thank you.
get it going or pull it out.
Yeah.
Old video
card. This is male. Oh, let me just shake it. Male brood, see, it's much more domed. It's higher than the level of the top of the honey.
Beautiful. Wow. Okay. Let me scrape that.
All this on the side from here.
Yeah.
So, good. was a door. One door. Well, we're checking it. I'm assuming that it's clean and paper.
Yeah, it's good.
Because we've got all this space here, we can probably just do it like that.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah, I want to do it with
my dog. Yeah. Mm. Oh, I didn't lift it up. Mainly been just to get them out of the way, but it will be all right.
They've been complying, that's what
we're doing.
Should I grab it?
Where else except in the cupboard.
the next bit? Mm-hmm. I want to see if I can hit them and not be frightened.
They're just wedged apart.
Oh, okay.
I'd be a little bit more gentle, just try to get them out of the way first.
They're not so angry.
Yeah. More bees is probably more likely to go off.
So,
pivot
here?
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Oh, actually.
No, hand food. I usually hit my hand, but it doesn't matter if you hit the ground.
Don't hit my hand before.
Neither do that. Oh, yeah. I usually hold it like a dagger when I'm doing that.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Or an axe or whatever.
Yeah.
That's the third one. Can you get it off again? Do you want to do the last one? Yeah. Oh, well, I don't see one here.
Doesn't matter. No, can you lift it?
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go.
I'm going to get a bird down there. we got out that way though. I'm pretty sure it was this way. Yeah, I checked the wall.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't really check the wall. So yeah.
I
see
someone standing.
part of the band. I never hit the band. Now, what are you guys doing up there? What are you doing up there? Right. So, I think I want to wash my hands before I pick the brush up, because everything else has got honey on it.
Or can I? Oh, yeah. Inside, ladies.
Yeah.
All cleaned up. Made bean. Made bean. Look inside, ladies. That much because the paint is going out. Maybe, oh, you can see the lid. want to be friends.
Well, those two things are full.
Mm.
And now we've cleaned up, you know, building honey storage space all over the place. Now we've cleaned that up, hopefully. I'll stop thinking about that. Until it's in the
That's nice.
Oh, wow. So in summer, that's what they do when there's when it's really hot.
Yeah.
They can't have it gets they can hang down like that. So yeah. It's called bearding.
Ah.
They can't have too many bees in the hive when it's really hot because it'll overheat. So yeah. They just hang outside. Literally.
Yeah. Alright. Nice. So we don't need to check the other one at all?
It's empty.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah.
You know what's going on.
I'll just come in.
Come on, girl, you'll be alright.
Oh, you're dead already, lady. Oh, you're stuck in honey. Oh, I don't know if it's too late for you.
Yeah. Still alive. Anyway. Alright.
Yeah, that's the queen awesome. might be in there. She might have moved out of the way when there's a lot of activity happening.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just going to rinse my hands again. I'm going to just rinse things again. I might rinse that too, just in case.